Hi, this is Dr. Ben Finio with Science Buddies, and in this video, I'll demonstrate how you can add dual joystick control for free flight of our DIY mini drone project. This project uses two joysticks just like a real drone controller. One joystick controls the average speed of all four motors to make the drone move up and down. The other joystick controls the relative speed between the motors to make the drone tilt forward, backward, left, and right. This gives you full control of the drone in three-dimensional space. However, as you'll probably discover, manually flying a drone is very difficult. This occurs because the drone is unstable. Without automatic control to keep it level, the drone tends to flip over and crash. Commercial drones have onboard sensors that help them stabilize and stay level even when the human pilot lets go of the controls. For this project, you can try some tricks to make your drone easier to fly. For example, adding fins in different locations to increase drag, making the drone slower to rotate. Even then, it might be difficult to get your drone to fly up in the air. However, you should be able to control its direction if you make it glide around just above the surface. For complete written instructions, including a circuit diagram, parts list, and working example code, visit the link to the Science Buddies website in the description below this video. You can also check out previous videos in this series to learn how to use sensors to automatically control the drone's altitude or angle of rotation about a single axis. However, if you want to build a free-flying drone with these sensors, you might need to make your drone bigger. The tiny popsicle stick drone will have trouble lifting the sensors. You would also need even more wires dangling off the drone to connect to the sensors, which can make it difficult to fly. This is why commercial drones use wireless control. However, after completing this Science Buddies series of mini popsicle stick drone projects, you should understand many of the basic principles of drone operation and flight. You are now ready to move on to build a bigger and fully functional drone. For more drone science projects and thousands of other science and engineering projects, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.